The number one rule with nutrition is it depends. So to then make a sport out of coming to someone's place of business and picking apart what they're doing for the sole purpose of picking apart what they're doing to create shock value is really gross. It just feels really ick to me.